There we go. These robot guys. Yeah, they got spanners.
And a wrench.
Pie wrench for kids. Knife wrench. Knife wrench. So it's... Dang it.
It's a straw, but it also works as a pen. Tastes like ink.
Shields up for acid.
Oh, right. That thing I can't do.
Just stay behind me.
Actually, I think I can just jump.
Yeah, you did it.
Nice. Oh, good. No, this part.
Oh, no, indeed.
Oh,
it hurts so bad. Ow,
oh, my God.
Potions.
Ow.
The camera's not playing nice. It's so hard. It's harder than two people.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
Apple. Oh, I was gonna leave it for you, I swear.
That's
okay. It's a turkey leg. You can have that one. Or if you're at full health.
It's too late. I already. The potion got used.
Elevator fight.
I'd say we're making pretty good time with this.
We are. I forgot about this castle, but after this, we're pretty much like halfway in terms of level count, not necessarily in terms of time. I'm stuck here. It's too easy. I like their fencer masks though.
Yeah. Which is better, the fencer mask or your conehead mask?
It's a tough call. If we just juggle these guys forever, will this elevator go on forever?
yes, actually.
On God. Oh, that was cool. Our bombs collided in midair. Oh, it looked like they did anyway. Maybe they didn't. Maybe they just blew up at the same time. Stay dead. This is your last warning. Oh, this guy's cool.
Oh, yeah.
Like a giant samurai guy.
He's so tough.
Ow! Oh, my giblets.
Get the chicken!
No, I got stuck on the thing. Stop chasing me! Why did I draw aggro? How could this happen to me?
What? I'm not sure what you just said, but I thought I heard Viagra.
Ha! It's a giblets. I don't know. I don't know what I said that sounded like Viagra. But that's clearly what he's been eating. Full body Viagra.
You mean steroids?
Yes.
Ow.
Ouch. Walking fingers.
Just a quick checking in. How's recording doing?
Okay. Fine, I think.
Okay.
Looks like it's going fine.
Okay, cuz my program crashed.
Oh, great. Lovely. I had timed it so wrong.
I think, like...
Go away, hand. Break. There we go. Oh, clever icy crap. Oh, crap. I just dove past that one.
Yeah.
Not quite what I intended.
Ow.
No more of that. Uh-oh, it's stuck. Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
There we go, the last thing.
Come on.
Say hello to Kali in hell.
Oh, the flame gun.
Great.
Ouch.
We did good damage to it. Come. Yeah. It's like the master hand from Mario from Smash Bros. Is the master? This is a dumb question. Is the master hand from another game first before Smash Brothers? It is, right?
No, it's actually. No? Okay. It's actually a. It's originally a Smash Brothers thing.
That's cool.
There's actually a theory that the master hand represents
the player.
Represents Masahiro Sakurai, the developer's like his hand, and like the characters are fighting against him.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, it's an interesting theory.
Oh, I missed. I missed.
I think I spent like a few hours yesterday playing Smash 4 with somebody.
Nice.
Just like getting our asses kicked by level 9s.
Is that a player level or a CPU level?
That's a CPU level.
Okay.
Yes.
They're actually good in 4, are they?
Fairly. Back here? I mean, they're definitely not as good as...
Oh, is this pointy weapons?
Nah. they're not as good as the level 50 amiibos.
Oh, I've heard about those.
I may or may not have wasted more money than I care to admit.
On amiibos?
Yeah, I collected quite a few of them.
They're just like Warhammer miniatures.
Yeah, basically. I mean, at first it was just like, okay, I just want like a, like, I just want like one for like my main character. And then it started to get like, well, you know what? I'm interested in like rare stuff. So I'm going to see if I can get like, collect the rare ones. So much money later.
One eternity later.
2 hours later.
Tom Kenny does the voice of the penguin in the Batman.
Oh, yeah.
You can hear it a little bit every now and then.
Oh, God, I love Tom Kenny.
Yeah.
I think he did a voice on... this abstract like Comedy Central show. I think what was it? It was I think it was called Brickleberg. Is what it was.
The name sounds vaguely familiar. I definitely haven't seen it.
It was like I think it was like this animated comedy series. It was made by Daniel Tosh.
Okay.
And he got, like, Tom Kenny to be one of the people, and it was probably the most obscene thing Tom Kenny has ever... I think he was showing, like, a preview of the character that Tom Kenny plays, and it was, like, in the same voice as the penguin, and it was like, ha, what's next? Forgiving your dad for making you dress up in panties and a bra just because he missed his dead wife?
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh.
I know. Like, it was so weird to hear that kind of thing come out of that voice.
Oh, that's
I think
so
that
bizarre.
Got canceled pretty quick, though.
Good, I guess. I don't know. It doesn't sound... Depending upon the context, it doesn't sound particularly funny.
I don't know. Yeah...
It's hard to pull off that level of darkness.
Yeah, kind of. I don't know.
You get a shovel.
Who wants a shovel?
That sandcastle just farted.
Of course. Oh, right, I have a shovel. I can do this now. God damn it.
That's how it goes.
I should have known.
Ah, oh, they're farting.
Ah! Oh, wait. Doesn't work the same way. Ah, no.
Not today. Spice must flow. This guy's got one hit, right? Yeah. There's gold in them hills! Some of those sand dunes, whatever they are. Bleh. You can have that one. Okay. Not that I could stop you.
I just, like, right before I took it, I was just like, oh, wait, he just did this to me.
I don't want to be part of the problem, or do I?
Are you part of the problem?
Or the solution? God dang it. Ah, oh, dang it.
Ah, oh, crap.
Poison this piece of crap. My casting animation's too long.
No.
Finally, magic roll range is starting to pay off. For a good compliment.
Yeah.
That was good timing. Oh god, I forgot about these guys.
I'm okay with these guys.
I guess it's not as bad as a tornado guy.
Yeah. And I love, like, the way they look after you beat them.
Oh, the little surrender flag. They're crying.
No, you beat me!
I regret everything. Can I dig back here? Is there a secret? No. I was hoping there'd be a secret back there.
Oh, right. Gotta be on the lookout for the giraffe.
Yeah.
I completely forgot about that.
Ow. Ow. Oh. Ow. Stop it.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
I got a boot.
Wait, why do I have a cardinal now? Where did that come from?
I think you got that in the last stage with the samurai guy.
That could be.
I don't know what he does.
I don't know. I like the way that guy dies too. He's like, I was gonna eat you. I had a napkin and everything. Yeah. Yoink.
Ah.
Ah, these guys are cool. I think the green guy unlocks these guys? I don't know.
Yes. Yes. I think so.
And each of those guys can unlock a thing. It's never ending.
Yeah, it really is.
Oops.
Unless you want the alien hominid, in which case you have to have alien hominid.
The game?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That was their first game, I think.
It was.
Yeah, before this. I played the demo of it.
Yeah, online version.
Yeah, it was pretty fun. It was slightly more difficult than I imagined.
Yeah, you had to really, it was very unlikely you'd succeed at a boss or something your first try. You really had to know the patterns.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I didn't see it.
Oh my god, I just killed him with a shovel.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
I didn't know I could do that either.
You're capable of a great thing. Don't you chase me, stupid. So stupid. Oh, out of the air. That's good. Well played, sir.
Stupid scarab.
Poor ma'am. Ouch. Oh, you tracked me well. I'm coming for you. You. I have a good feeling about you. Okay, so I'll give him back. I'll let you touch him.
Oh, right. Okay.
So you can unlock him.
Oh, yeah, that way we can both have him. Okay. Yeah.
I assume that's how it'll work.
I think that works.
Oh! It's too many. It's too many.
Oh, God.
Ow. Ah.
Ah, oh, man. Where's another potion?
Yep. Ah, dang it.
Die!
Decapitation.
Yes, that's my favorite type of capitation.
What? How long do you recall did you run from this thing before you let it suck you up the first time you fought it?
That's a good question, actually. I don't remember, like, since I saw a playthrough of this before I had ever played it at all, I kind of knew to expect. I'm not sure. I mean, I might have, like, done that for fun, like, when I was playing with friends or something.
I just didn't think I was supposed to get picked up by it. I don't think I ran for too long, but...
I mean, it doesn't seem like you should want to.
Yeah.
Ow.
Ooh.
Just hit me with a slab.
You've been slabbed! What hit me? Hit by a laser? I guess so. Oh, no, 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 no. I am a good knight.
Here we go. Oh, another slab. Where are you another getting slab. All these slabs?
He's just, like, slowly disassembling a pyramid over the horizon. Aliens helped build the pyramids, and they helped unbuild them. Here we go. Take me. Oh, boys! I'm back!
I like how it just makes
drop a bomb.
It just makes you look brain dead.
Yes. What's over, there's something over this way, right? It's just a little Easter egg for the developers.
Oh yeah, all the developers and containers and shit.
Come out and play!
Hello, boys.
I thought you could get him as a pet. I don't know how to do it.
The alien?
That guy up there.
I think that's the mascot for Newgrounds, actually.
Oh.
I think
that's like a tank.
There's a little. I'm not sure. I think like it's there as like just a little Easter egg thing.
Okay. I want him for a pet. One.
Newgrounds, make a patch.
Yeah, yeah. Support this for the old game. Wait, where am I? Oh, God, I'm over here. Okay. I'm glad I'm an alien now. This level would have sucked for that part.
Oh, yeah.
Way too many.
At least they're weak.
They're super weak. You can just whirlwind kill all of them.
Oh man, if I could do magic, this would probably be so much faster.
Maybe. It's hard. The casting time on things is really long.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? The necromancer's magic would be really good for that.
What does he do?
I've
never played this.
What's up, dude? The necromancer, like, he summons like skeleton arms, like from the ground, and they just like
auto
in a line.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it can actually be pretty long.
I'm stuck.
Oh god, we're gonna die.
Okay, do I remember the way forward? Not really. You're dead. Oh, I hate this part. It's so easy to get stuck.
Yeah. Serpentine, serpentine!
Pretty much.
We can't... Oh! We can't evade a serpent with serpentine! damn it! This isn't... Oh my god. Oh, we gotta go.
6 seconds. 5, 4...
3, 2, 1...
No!
Oh, no! Okay. Oh. You bastard!
I love that so much. Gimme.
Oh look, stereotypes.
How do I spit? Pit. Pit.
Yeah. That was still alive.
This is not good for me because my melee is not so great.
Honestly, I feel like it's just like harder to attack with the mount, like to do, like I feel like it does less damage.
This one especially. The crocodile guy I think does decent damage. Maybe. I found a big scythe weapon.
Oh, it works well with the scorpions, though.
Yeah. Oh, you think you're fancy?
I'm so
okay, you knocked me off. Good job.
God, I don't even know why I sing that.
My giraffe is like, day. Day. So many scorpions.
I don't remember there being this many enemies in this.
This part's kind of mindless. Just going up and down. See, you hit so fast. These guys don't really have... They don't spam range attacks as much as other guys.
Yay, new combo.
Combo. Oh, I got hit by something. Oh, I can hit them out of their tornado. That's cool. Don't know if I can do it intentionally. I'm the wrong one. You come back here. I'm not done with you.
Oh, still here.
Oh, right. The boss in this level is the volleyball.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Pretty cool.
I don't want to fail at it, but I'm like kind of want to see the thing where it's just like fail.
I don't remember. I'm sure I failed at it, but I don't remember what it looks like. Oh, he's a zebra.
Ooh. Get the striped horsey.
I like the way our camels didn't like run. It's kind of like
there's bounce. Like hopping.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Big spot. I'm sure something important. Probably just a weapon, which I can't even equip. Ah. Okay. Just line. Nice and easy. There we go. It's a
sausage.
Ah, the sausage. It's a sweater. It's a sweater. Another dig spot.
Oh, there.
Uh oh, I'm getting stabbed. Ow, my butt. Oh, God.
Oh, I was knocked off.
It's a tong thing.
Is that a peeler?
That's probably what it is. Okay, one more.
Right. Oh.
Oh!
How did I miss him? I totally trampled him.
Totes trampled you. Oh, a whole coin.
One coin!
Coin flick attack.
Use payday.
Taking you with me, right? No, where'd it go? What happened?
Oh, yeah, it doesn't stay. Ooh, but...
Yeah, do it.
Okay, I'll do it. Wait. There we go.
What?
There we go.
Yeah, get a tiger.
Yeah, I don't even know what you do.
Nope.
Do these enemies have names?
Good question.
I'm kind of curious.
Carl? Why did you kill all those people?
Nice.
Oh.
Ow. Oh, okay.
Reinforcements. Oh god, they can't.
Oh my god.
I'll let you deal with those guys. I'm trying. Make it rain.
Wow, your magic has gotten really good.
I have a lot of mana now.
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh, I had a potion. Okay, the X and Y axis is getting to me.
Yep.
Oh, I decapitated one of the big guys.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, yes. What's this? It's a blade.
Drops his scimitar thing. Boop, boop. Okay.
Rad.
Oh, I forgot the giant, sand shovel.
I didn't see it. Oh yeah, it legitimately is a sand. Do you think if somebody actually made like a sandcastle the size of an actual castle, like it would be durable?
I think it would be as durable as a sandcastle. I think people could walk on it if you did it like you had, you know, all the machines you needed and whatnot. Perfect sand consistency, water.
I don't know.
It wouldn't last very long.
These are the things I think about.
Forever. Burn.
All right. Gotcha.
Come on, no more. Win. I've had enough. Can't tell where they are. They're behind the stupid pillar.
Oh god.
Decapitation. Oh, it's a hooked blade. Okay. Oh man.
Oh.
That was lucky.
Ow.
Oh no, there's two more tornadoes!
Avenge me!
I can't, I am scared. Ah.
Yes, he is dead.
Finally. We can get to the serious business of beach volleyball. Not quite yet.
The most serious game, Dead or Alive Extreme.
I assume I'm hitting people. I don't really know. I can't tell.
I can't imagine that you aren't with the blizzard of arrows.
Are we at the volleyball?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if we can do it.
Shouldn't be too bad. Next, we can actually hit the other players.
Oh.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Is it first of five wins or something?
I think so. It's either 5 or 10.
Oh, man. Can't see it. It's so hard to determine.
Oh yeah, you can't even see the shadow. Okay, it's not five.
Thank goodness.
Good.
How'd they get two off of that? It's bullshit.
I play some really weird volleyball.
Nice return.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh. Game point?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys suck.
We got a map.